The effective storage of grains has always been a major challenge for smallholder farmers over the years. This is why Purdue University has developed a simple chemical-free hermetic technology called PICS bag for storing all types of grains, including maize, cowpea, rice, beans, groundnuts, among several others. This PICS bag is made up of two inner rubbers and an outer sack. To use the PICS bag correctly, remove each of the inner rubbers and check to make sure that they are not punctured. Make sure that your grain is dry and clean before storage. Put a small quantity of the grain into the first rubber and gently insert it into the second one. Then insert both rubbers into the outer sack. Gently rub the three bags backwards together. Fill the bag with your grain. When full, unwrap the three bags and tie each of them separately. Make sure that you remove all air from the first bag before tying it as shown in the video. Do same for the other rubber and the outer sack. Remember, sealed PICS bags should not be stored close to infested grain or close to direct sunlight. Store PICS bags on a raised platform away from the ground and walls. PICS bags maintain seed quality, improve market value, and enhance food security.